bouncing raisins.
What's happening, Matt? Tell us what's happening.
The bubbles are holding the raisins, and the bubbles are taking them up. So when it gets up to the top, the bubbles pop, and it lets go of the raisins.
That's so
cool. That one's
just
going crazy.
And how did you hear about this, Matt?
From my friends, that they did it.
Your friends are raisin bouncers?
Yep.
Works with craisins, too.
And that's what we're doing. Now he's doing it.
Awesome job, Matt.